I appreciate that, Stephanie. Thank you so much. And a lot of work goes into making sure the next guest I have with me does not get stuck in traffic here on race day. Governor Eric Holcomb with us. Thank you so much for coming.
What a great time to have a Speedway day.
Right.
This is like Christmas in May, as we were just talking about. And you know, I'll start thinking about the 104th race tomorrow, but today I'm gonna
Absolutely.
Drink it like the milk that the victor will
Christmas
drink.
In May, I wish you happy race day. Tell me, what are your race day traditions? Before becoming governor, what did race day mean for you? Were you packing a garage and listening on the radio? Were you coming to the track for the actual race? What'd you do?
Well, it's like a lot of things in life. It changed over the years. So when I was a little kid, growing up, we would be huddled in the garage. We would always have picnics, neighborhood picnics, and that picnic would move around to different homes in the neighborhood, and we would have it on the radio, obviously, and we would listen to the whole race. And so I still hear the announcers in my head calling those races, and you think about the racing royalty, those names. You know, the Mears and Sneva and Goodyear and Unser and Andretti and Foyt. And it just goes on and on and on and on. And now those names, I come out to the, you know, as I got older, I would get a ticket and I would come out and sit and watch the race. And then now I'm doing more of entertaining. And today we'll have in our delegation, we'll have 19 different nations. And so, you know, not only are all the eyes of the world on the Indianapolis Motor Speedway and the Indy 500 today for the greatest spectacle in racing, but many of them have come here and they're seeing our capital city in full bloom. And what an advantage for us to be able to show off such an asset and be so welcoming. And then in our delegation as well, we'll have the International Center, we'll have the International School. Heck, I even invited the whole Indiana Fever basketball team because many of them have played all over the world. And so I wanted to add that flavor. And
know so this.
Pretty cool day to be mixing and milling about with that crowd.
It's a proud one for sure.
It sure
and
is.
We're so glad that you chose to spend a few moments of it with us here on Witch TV. Appreciate it. I want to talk. We're out of time on camera, but we got to hear about that two-seater you rode in yesterday.
My goodness.
I got to hear about those details. And I need to know where Henry is, too. So. We have some more conversations to have, Mr.
To be
Governor.
Continued.
Okay. All right. We have more Daybreak Race Day coming up after this.